Hi Cub Scouts, this is Bear Grylls, your Chief Scout, and I hope you're having a great time. In 1907, Robert Baden-Powell began scouting for young people aged 11 and over. But it wasn't long before younger people wanted to join in, and the pressure began to start another section. So on the 16th of December 1916, a new section called Wolf Cubs began. And that means in this year, 2016, you're 100 years old. And you're part of a worldwide family with a wonderful history of fun and adventure. So happy birthday.
Hey guys, sending a massive shout out to everybody from Blackpool Cubs who are celebrating Cubs 100 this year. So well done guys, congratulations.
Hi, this is Jed and Hayley from the Radio Wave Breakfast Show.
Here's a massive shout out to everyone from Blackpool Cubs who are celebrating this year as part of Cubs 100.
And scouting offers loads of great opportunities and skills for life, and you should be proud to be part of it.
So enjoy the celebrations and we'll see you soon.
Hi, Andy Mitchell here at Radio Wave, wishing you all the very best for your promised 100 party. Very happy memories of being in Cubs at First Bispham a long, long time ago. It was in fact 46 years ago. I'll tell you one of my favourite bits as well was when we moved from the old den, which was where Sainsbury's is now on Redbank Road in Bispham, and we moved to our brand new premises on Devonshire Road. Of course, it's been recently refurbished yet again, but it was so special to go to our brand new den on Devonshire Road. We were 7 years old, and me and all my mates, we used to go to Bispham in our juniors as well next door. Oh, and we called in for chips at the village chippy in the village on the way home from Cubs. I think it was a Monday night back then. Oh, and Jennifer was our Arcala. I remember that. Anyway, have a fantastic time and best wishes from all of us here at Radio Wave.
For the past 100 years, millions of Cubs around the world, just like you, have been having fun, helping other people and doing their best. In Cubs you learn new skills, experience new adventures, make new friends and make memories that will stay with you for the rest of your life. So make sure that you carry on to Scouts and then to Explorers. Travel the world and meet some of the 40 million Scouts on our planet. Enjoy all of the adventures that you have ahead using the skills that you've learnt in Cubs in Blackpool.
I remember my time in Cubs very fondly. Like you, I learned so much. But more importantly, I had fun. When you renew your promise this evening, think about the meaning of the words that you say. And try to live by your promise, including keeping the Cub Scout law. That is what makes Cubs as awesome as you all are. I will share this special moment with you too, at 1916 this evening, to renew my promise. It's been a year-long wildest of parties, but 100 years of fun. Now we start another 100 years of fun. The 100th birthday may soon be over, but the adventure carries on. Enjoy the rest of your time in Cubs, and keep the fun and adventure going by joining Scouts when you're old enough. I hope you enjoy this evening. Happy birthday and a very Merry Christmas to you all.
Happy 100th birthday to all Blackpool Cub Scouts from all Blackpool and St. Anne's Police Cadets.
This is a message for all Blackpool Cubs to congratulate them on the 100th anniversary of the Cubs movement. I'm sure you're all having a fantastic party and a great day as our Cubs up and down the country. It's a really great movement to be involved in. It's a step onto being a scout, adventure scout and on beyond that, so you have many years more fun ahead of you. I'm sure you want to thank all your helpers and volunteers who did such a good job in supporting the wider scout movement in Blackpool and the Fylde. I'm only sorry I can't be with you today. I look forward to coming to your events very, very soon. Bye bye now.
Hey, happy birthday, Cubs! 100 years! Got a few other people who'd like to wish you all the best as well.
Happy birthday, Cubs!
Blackpool Cubs, who are you? What do you do?
I could see. Say happy birthday to the Cubs! BC Pong, say happy birthday to the Cubs.
All right, happy birthday, Cubs.
Let's see if there's anyone else we can find around here. Aladdin! Aladdin! Can you wish happy birthday to the Cubs, Aladdin?
Of course I can. Happy birthday, Cubs. Well, how old are they?
100 years old. Very old Cubs.
Wow, you're really old. I thought Cubs were like 10.
No, not these ones. 100.
Happy birthday, guys. I hope you have a great day. And, if you get any cake, you know where to bring it.
Hey! All the best, guys. Enjoy it.
Happy 100th birthday to the Cub Scouts from the Blackpool Tower Circus! Yay!
Hi, Blackpool Cubs. It's Tim Kidd here, UK Chief Commissioner. Matt Hornby wrote to me and said you've had a brilliant year of fantastic activities celebrating 100 years of Cub Scouts. I hope you'll really enjoy the promise ceremony, enjoy the rest of the year, and have a great party. Bye.